I can do better. In Old Town, I learned that Obscurus was hunting something. And whatever the hell it is, it's hunting them back. Speaking of psychos, Vic's been up to no good. Caught her selling out survivors in exchange for an exclusive with the Obscurus commander. She's even crazier than I thought. But not as crazy as the wingnut Tom picked, and he takes the cake. Ex-dairy farmer turned fascist. Yeah, we're BFS now. His engineer, Hammond, gave me a key to the dam. That's where Obscurus lured this thing. She seems cool. We're BFFs now. I caught up to Obscurus just in time to see them ship out this calder. Whatever the hell that is. So now I'm going after them. Find out who or what this calder is, and why Obscurus is so hell-bent on getting a hold of it.